Yes. Lost into the trap. Because I don't actually have any inventory space for it, but... Okay. Murder the rabbit. I'm assuming I work in a crop pot with the bearings. Whether I needed to put an extra, but I think that works. Okay. I think I've tried to do sticks in it and it's ended up being inedible. So maybe I just didn't have the right stuff. Maybe I should have saved those meters, shouldn't I? But let's see. Thank you for following Ridley, by the way. I just noticed that my newest follower thing seems to not work. There we go, now it's updated. I'm going to have to manually sort it. I was moving south, wasn't I? Oh yeah, I wanted to make hammers to break those, but I will do that at another time. Actually, I should get the stuff to make a chest there, so I don't just dump all my stuff on the floor. I do not have an axe. I'm still messed up back in the chest. As much of this as I can. Oh, didn't want to go in there. And I don't have an axe, do I? Let's make one. That one's decently big. Time before it gets dark. Some logs to the fire, so I can make some light. What was I doing? Making a fire, but I don't have stone. Ah, yes, that's what I was doing. I was going to make a chest. Place it down just yet, but I have it there already. Mm-hmm. always annoys me how slow Abigail is. When I run along the paths, she can't keep up. Chips over here. Stuff for a new science machine. Maybe. Actually, no, I won't get these bells. I really will be funny anymore. And go and grab some stone. I'll go and grab some of this stuff. You try and grab the crock pot and things like that. Really hoping breaking stuff with the hammer allows me to pick it up. The components, which is good enough, I suppose. Have the gear up, so pick up the stone, there we go. There's too much stuff in the chest for me to take right in the middle. I will leave this fire pit up here, I think. I'm going to put taking it with me. Science machine. That up there. Oh, come on. Did that not give me all of the bits in the crock pot back? That's so annoying. Do I have enough of that steel? Yes, I do. And I think I just burned down one tree, but I don't have a torch with me. I didn't have one in that chest either. I'll just make a new one. Unless I'm being oblivious and not noticing it. No, I can't see one. Let's equip that and burn this tree down. And hope it doesn't catch anything else. And no matter how big the tree is, you're always going to get one. No, don't go in there. Let's see this one. Oh, This is enough now. Let's see, can I make a crock pot? Let's put the baby here. There we go. Just in time, literally a few seconds away. So it requires two electrical doodads, which are gold and cut stone. So we need to go grab a golden stone. Let's cut some trees there. That's what I was thinking. I'll probably be making a farm soonish, so I should make a lightning rod as well. Where's my shovel? There it is. I'm feeling it past it. That should be enough wood now. We need some more stone. So let's go into the car. How much of this has been fit? I won't bother taking that. I'm gonna leave that stuff there for now. Now I know there was a trap up there, so I might grab that. Maybe it's caught something. Ooh, it has caught something. Bought something a while ago. I guess I'm just gonna have to carry it like this. Starting to go bad, so I thought we should use them soon and make some ratatouille. Some meat berries that are about to spoil. Oh. They should be fine. Yeah, slightly spoiled, but still edible. Sort of. Not quite as good as when they're fresh, but please. Those cats before they go bad. I don't have enough stone. I think I need a stone or something, didn't I? What was I making? Oh, was it under some lightning wood? That stone. Yes, I need more stone than I've got. I'll pop the stone and the gold back from now on. Actually, I'm going to grab that flint now because that could be useful. Actually, I'll put the stone in the inventory just in case. And then we'll dump those in there. Fuel on the fire. Back over to the stone area. Up.
If you enjoyed this video, why not hit the like button so I know to make more videos like this? Also, if you haven't already, why don't you hit the subscribe button and ding the bell so you get a notification when I post my next video? Thanks for watching.